Guys, my name is Edogs82, and I'm back with some more Warhammer Total War. So today I'm going to be starting a campaign off with the Empire. I'm going to be playing as Emperor Karl Franz, and he has halberdiers, handgunners, and Reichsguard. So that's pretty cool. He's the faction leader. He's a powerful melee fighter and leader. So he can wreck face, but he can also inspire the men to keep fighting more. He can eventually unlock a thing known as Death Claw, which is his unique griffin mount capable of flight and is ferocious in combat. So imagine Karl Franz flying a gigantic griffin thing into battle. Gigantic, like eagle almost, basically. That's awesome. So, character movement. For the campaign of all characters on the campaign movement range is up by 5%, and the upkeep for Reichsguard and Greatsword units is down by 10%. So, without further ado, we'll start. Enjoy this cinematic.
The drums of war never cease. For the old world lies in great peril. A strong leader is needed to unite the Empire, the greatest of mankind's nations. As gods battle for the world's fate, I make my own humble contribution in the employ of the newly anointed Emperor. Even now, we make haste to the Emperor's ancestral capital. For the demented Rackneck Spider Claw leads an attack on all those walls. My charge is Karl Franz, the true leader of Karl Maraz. But as he fights to secure his status as emperor, will his fame strengthen the nation or lead it to ruin?
I guess we'll find out. So, introductions aren't enabled, as you can see. And it says here, the newly crowned emperor returned from a tour of Reikland to find his capital, Altdorf, besieged by spider-riding greenskins. Being seen off the goblin threat, Franz arrives in his court to find the politicking of the empire already at its height. Middenheim grumbles, and to the south, a secessionist rebellion is in full flow. Franz must tread carefully. A wrong move now could split the empire asunder before his rule has truly began. So, basically, in the early stages of the game, what we're trying to achieve is we're trying to put down the empire secessionists, those rebellious scum, retake Reikland as a province, and push back any other threatening, I mean, any other threatening groups that move into our territory. I believe the first quest battle is called the Battle for Blood, Blood Pine Forest, or is it Woods? Either one of them. But yeah, it's pretty decent battle. I've only managed to play it one time. Had a little bit of a look into the Empire campaign before I decided to let's play it. Okay, I think my game may have frozen just for a moment, but now it's loading again. That's good to see. Come on, don't do a thing where you did it with the orcs, where you took 50,000 years to finish loading and made me look stupid. I apologize for any delay and annoyance this is having for you guys, but I assure you the content that comes after this load screen will be quite grand and entertaining. There will be many battles, I assure you. The Empire will be united under me and Karl Franz's banner. As you can see in this cool load screen, the guy riding the horse, all in gold, his name is Balthasar Gelt. He is, as I understand, a battle mage or a wizard type thing who can control the powers of metal. Metal, yeah, I don't think anybody else has that power. But yeah, he can be one of the other legendary lords you can play as. He can be a very effective lord to have with you to buff your enemy, your men, and debuff your enemies a lot. Alright, the load screen is done. We're
the green skin threat is extinguished, sire. Yet the fight to secure your rule has only just begun. The Empire is beset by civil war once more. Secessionists hostile to your election as emperor are trying to form a breakaway province to the south. Advance, crush them, and bring the lands back to your sovereign rule.
Oh, I will.
To the north, Morris Todbringer of Middenheim, a bitter rival in the recent election, is openly hostile. A clash with Todbringer and the wolves of Middenland may well be unavoidable if you wish to unify the Empire. Plan for this eventuality. The Empire has ever been besieged by foes, but you are a prince of Altdorf. Greatness runs in your very blood. Make the Heldenhammer proud.
Indeed we will. Okay. First things first, let's take a look at our technology. We can't do anything just yet. We need a rally field first. So that means I'm going to upgrade to the rally field. Alright, Karl Franz.
Now!
Let's come and destroy these secessionist scum.
Men, we must attack!
And the battle is definitely in our favor. But I'm going to play it out anyways. All right. We've got the advantage over them in missiles because of our handgunners. Even though they have crossbows, we also have crossbows. Our cavalry could easily slay their crossbowmen. Our infantry forces are a little lacking in number, but they're stronger, so we'll be fine. And we can pick them off with our handgunners and crossbows and flank them with our cavalry. So we'll be fine. Grunberg will be ours. The Empire secessionists will be pushed out and put to the sword, as they rightly deserve. It's funny how in all Total War games, there always tends to be that at least one faction in the game that tends to be like rebellious. It's always been a rebel faction. Alright, here we are. We're going to move over here because the high ground is important. They're over there. That's fine with me. I'll allow them to be. I'll get all of my infantry together with my lord, Karl Franz. And my cavalry will take the rear, ready to run down any scum that tries to run away. Alrighty. Begin. Push forwards immediately. Run my cavalry up there actually so that they can get a view of where the enemy is. My Reichsguard. Very powerful shock cavalry. Alright, the enemies are starting to appear on the horizon. They've got their spears on their left flank, their crossbows in the middle with their lord, and more spears on the right flank, plus their swordsmen in the rear. Okay. So the only thing that's like potentially seriously dangerous for me here apparently is their lord. Everything else I can run down with ease according to the game's guide, which just seems utter ludicrous considering the spearmen will likely be a big problem. Alright. Let's get my men ready to fire upon their enemies. Bring up the infantry forces behind. Get my cavalry to run around them and confuse them, make them wary. Draw some of their forces away as well. We don't need the cavalry to win this, we just need them to keep the enemy units off us. Distract them for a bit. There you go. Pulling out swords and spears, good. And now our forces are advancing quickly. Getting ready to go on the crest of the hill. They can't be seen at the moment just yet, which is good. Okay, our Reichsguard have stopped drawing their attention. Mostly. Oh, looks like they're pulling back. I want to put my Reichsguard here to charge at them. As soon as we get the chance. Oh, they're firing on us. Get in position quickly, man. Starting to take casualties. Okay, their lord is coming right up to attack straight away. Karl Franz, forward. swordsmen engage their swords, halberdiers engage their other sword unit, and spearmen engage their spears. Okay. Archers, I need you to move this way. Reichsguard, get the hell out of there. Oh, their lord is... Nice, he's already running. Okay, let's bring my Reichsguard this way to finish him off. Go for their archers. Fire upon their lord. Is he coming back in the fight? Yes, he is. Take him out. Pour fire on him. Oh, he's getting wrecked. Karl Franz, get up in that fight. Their spears are too slow for us. The Reichsguard are going to charge into their crossbows and destroy them. There you go. Massive charge. And their lord is on the run. He's got nothing left. One more shot, he's done. And their lord is dead. Excellent. Fire upon those spears. Victory! The secessionists are dead. But we don't need them getting away, so we're going to take them all out. As many as we can.
Ready for war! Come, lads! Ready! Make us proud of the province! We are Sigmar's heir! Understood! Halberdiers!
Our friends keep chasing. Okay, you guys can stop shooting and go into melee mode. Reichsguard, go after the spears. You get the crossbows. There's hardly any of them left. Oh, he's running them down. Go, Karl Franz, go!
We are standing.
Oh, these spearmen are screwed. They are so screwed. A full unit and they're done for. They didn't even fight anyone. At the moment, the Reichsguard have 64 kills. Emperor Karl Franz, 54. Whoa, he's already hitting people. 47 on the spears, halberdiers 30, swords 47, crossbows killed 2, and the handgunners killed 3. So they didn't do a lot, but they really wrecked the enemy lord. It was good. And there you have it, the Reichsguard ripping through the spearmen. Run down those traitorous scum. Oh, they're getting destroyed. See those men fly. Awesome. How many of them are there left? 35. Okay. The Reichsguard have killed 120 this battle already. Jeez. Destroying them. Our spears aren't attacking anything at the moment. So let's redirect them to the enemy swords. Oh man, these guys are getting wrecked by how it is. Oh, Karl Franz. Dude, when he hits you, he really hits you. Oh, see that. The power behind his swing is just enormous. Swordsman, what are you doing? You're taking forever to catch up. Don't let your emperor do everything.
I will not stand idle!
Get him, Karl Franz, get him! Karl Franz has killed 80, jeez! What a beast! He's one man! And there are only 9 spearmen left. The enemy crossbowmen are totally dead. Okay, you guys can mop up the enemy spearmen who are retreating. You are going to go for that swordsman unit because they're way out here. How did that one guy get way so far away from his unit? I never know. Anyways, he's still running for his life.
Run!
Karl Franz is gonna get him. Oh, this unit is screwed. The halberdiers have got you, man.
Sigma fights with us this day!
How did they ever think that they could beat the Imperial Army? I don't understand that. Get him! Get him! And he is dead. Super dead. Get that guy. How many left? Come on, Karl Franz. There's only 14 of them there. Get them quickly. I know you're tired, man, but you need to stop them. Don't let them escape. Ah, oh, they're gonna get away for sure.
The gods have abandoned us!
Oh, you're lucky to get away. He was raising Gal Moraz. He was about to open a can of whoop ass on your ass. 149 kills on the Reichsguard. That is amazing. They hardly killed anything. I only lost 47 men. Only 21 of their men actually got off that field alive. Incredible. Well, that's what happens when you rebel. Let's take on some captives.
Let's go.
Oh, we got a new weapon, apparently. New follower, we got a hunter. Ambush chances up, nice. Our enemy's dead. We've got a biting blade. Armor piercing damage, +7.
It is important to act quickly if you have any intention of securing lasting authority over the Empire. The people must learn that open dissent cannot be tolerated.
Oh, capture I know.
And snuff out the resistance there.
Alrighty. Nice. Let's go for my skills. Route Marcher will definitely be helpful to begin with. Makes me march further. And we nearly fully replenished our numbers. In fact, I think we did. That is amazing.
Men, we must attack.
Okay, we can't reach them this turn. Let's take a look at our diplomacy screen.
Relations with foreign powers may be managed.
Yes, I'm aware. So we're currently at war with the Skull Smashers, the Skull Takers, and the Empire Secessionists. Okay, okay. I see, I see. Sterland, Lyxus, Telebelic Land, Lyxus as well. Bretonian kingdoms, I see. Alright, so that's the stuff that we can see at the moment. There's not really anything I can do with that just yet. So I'm going to end this turn. And next turn we're going to take Grunberg. Okay, Carrick Ziflin, and is it more with the neck snappers?
By the comet.
The only one who's a little hurt still is Karl Franz. Oh, this is not even worth my time. Grunberg is ours. Let's occupy the city.
This will monster the nation.
Oh, we got a messenger, a militia man, ranger standard.
Your burgeoning realm glows, your eminence, yet many evils still abound in this world. The empire remains divided, and marauding greenskins still threaten your lands. Further afield, there are rumors of a dark force rising in the east, spreading the taint of undeath. You must remain vigilant.
I will. I know about those dirty, dirty vampires.
Sources report that Middenheim is sending help to the secessionists in an effort to destabilize
the Blood Pine Woods, yeah.
Intercept their reinforcements.
I'm going to
demonstrate to Todbringer that there is but one master of Reikland.
Yeah, about that, I'm going to need to build up my forces because they have a huge army. I know that. Let's make me hard to hit. Let's see what we can do in Grunberg. We have cattle pastures, nice. We have a hamlet, okay. How is the garrison? So we have spears and swords, okay. I need to move on to Helmgart.
The Empire.
All right. I need to quickly capture the secessionist lands before they start wrecking me. What the hell? Population surplus, and we got our rally field, nice. Now we can use technology. I'm going to quickly get state troop sergeants, which will give our units +2 chevron experience. Let's go up to Helmgard. We'll make it there in next turn. Grunberg, what can I do for you, sir? Ah, I can upgrade you. That'll provide a bigger garrison for you. I'm glad. Okay, things are going down in public order over here, but that's okay. We're getting a lot of money. Who are you? Empire secessionists. And they're attacking who? The neck snappers. Oh, okay.
I refuse.
Interesting. So they have an army out in the field that's taking on the orcs. Well, since I have the money and it's kind of necessary, I'm going to recruit a new leader. Not Balthasar Gelt, I can't do that yet. I'm gonna get Eben Olden.
To strengthen the Empire. Get to it!
And I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna make him my treasurer. So now he'll be known as Treasurer Eben.
Yes, my lord.
Yeah, Eben the Scarred. Cool. So I'm going to make you get...
It is for the best.
3 units of swordsmen to protect Grunberg with. And then I'm going to end the turn. I don't really want to allow those secessionists to take Grunberg back, so I'll discourage them from doing so by recruiting a new army. Yep, they're still battling over here with the orcs.
I'll ignore that.
Well then.
Who called?
You need one more swordsman unit, and I'll give you 2 crossbows. Karl Franz will now come forward and attack Helmgart.
Attack!
And easily take it. We're going to occupy Helmgart.
This will bolster the nation. What?
And we're going to upgrade you, Mr. Franz. We're going to give you full plate armor. Okay, that's all you've got, the biting blade. You've got the ranger standard. Speed and combat penalties caused by terrain are ignored by this unit. Excellent. Messenger, campaign movement range 6% more. And militiaman unit experience for infantry recruits is +1. Nice. So when I recruit units to Karl Franz, after I get this technology with state troop sergeants, I'll get like 3rd chevron units immediately. That's great. Helmgart, I don't need that training field, so I'll demolish it. And end the turn. Keep a watch on those secessionists.
My lord, a rival power desires a change in your mutual relations.
I suppose I can do that. I'm not really interested in taking your lands. Oh, the dwarves are here wrecking them now. Nice. We've got a population surplus of 1 in Reikland. We've made a non-aggression pact with those guys. We've demolished the training field. And we have recruited swordsmen and crossbowmen. Excellent.
Yes.
All right. Karl Franz is going to move on to Elhart.
To battle.
Uniting the lands quickly. We're going to auto-resolve this one also. We only lost 80 men. We're going to occupy the city. Charcoal burner, nice. And we've finally secured Reikland. Alright, so we're going to build on this slot. Oh, what are we going to build? Looks like we're building a weaving hut to get more money. Helmgart will upgrade. We'll also build a new lord here.
The Empire!
Elgar Holdorf. Let's make him my Castellan engineer.
So.
And let's give you some troops.
By Sigma's right.
All right, so that's going well. We're beginning to have a bit too many men.
This will bolster the nation.
Afford. That's all you'll need, honestly, for a while. Actually, let's give you one extra. Even numbers. I'm a little finicky like that, you know.
Summon the Elector Counts.
You leveled up, Mr. Franz. Well done. I could give you even more armor. Let's give you the Devastating Charge perk. And you can recruit these guys here good. What I'm going to do here is actually disband this spear unit, because I can get ones that have shields, which is better.
All right.
Get a couple of them. Get another swords unit. And that should do for right now. Okay, we're going to march on the Battle of Blood Pine Forest, or Woods, whatever, pretty soon. Okay, Altdorf. We've got a commandment for you. How about we just use Imperial Taxation, get a bit more money, so we can support bigger armies. Trade with Bisonland. Okay. I will accept. The secession
grows, my lord. News of your conquest spreads far and wide.
Yes.
Your developing power is noted by even the most distant of kings and bestial lords.
The secessionists have 5 units left. They're not totally wiped out. But they will be.
I will march on the band.
Still recruiting more men here. This guy could probably do with a few more.
To strengthen the Empire. I am Prince and Emperor.
How does that work, buddy? Ooh, what is this? A tap room? That could help us. What province is this one? Grunberg. Yeah, let's go tap room. We'll use these pastures to go up a bit as well. And we'll upgrade the villaging Elhard. Good. Everything's going well. I'm curious to know what's going to happen with these secessionists, considering they have no lands. And the dwarves have taken that place from the orcs. Good. Faction destroyed the Skull Takers. Good, those were my enemies. Okay, so they're raiding my province now. That is not good. We've got a surplus of population again. That's alright. We've recruited a whole bunch of units. I'm actually going to change the commandment in Altdorf to be... the Council of Burgermeisters. That'll change next turn.
Raise Sigma!
Alright, you've got your army now. I'm going to come and stop you from raiding my lands.
Into battle!
And destroy you as a faction. Oh man. Nope. I wanted to, but I just can't. We only lost 5 guys. I'm going to execute the captives. Entertainer, nice.
To the provinces.
Let's upgrade you. Let's give you Route Marcher. And come finish off this
fool. No.
Man, there's just the one dude left. How did he survive? That's ridiculous.
I command here.
Karl Franz is still getting more men together. That one Empire secessionist is left. I'm going to take him out. Where are you going, sir? Really? How stupid of you. You stand no chance. Beastmen raids. The herds of chaos are active. The beastmen emerge from the forest and raid your more isolated settlements, bringing ruin and taking captives. Buildings damaged. Are you pricks? Armor of Fortune, nice. Tollkeeper, nice. A decisive victory, we destroyed that fool. I give up on that.
What does the Emperor bid?
The Emperor bids you slaughter his enemies. Just die, man. Finally.
Now.
Good grief, that took a while. Go back to Grunberg, please. Level up. I'm gonna make you hard to hit. Castellan, how are you doing?
The nation calls.
You need a level up, huh? Let's give you Route Marcher. You're wearing your gear already, that's good. And the buildings here are damaged. Because of that random event. What is this? Stables. Ooh. We can get pistoliers. I didn't get those in my own personal playthrough, so I'm definitely going to get these. I can move into these lands, actually, and attack. They're, Bretonian lords.
Now!
Can you support a few extra men? I hope.
I will.
There we go. We can recruit one more unit of swordsmen. Ooh, who are they? Marienburg, I think. There goes Middenheim. Arriberg's going to get wrecked. Confederation, the Dwarves, and Zofbar are together now. We've got a surplus of two in Reikland. We've upgraded the village. We've recruited swords.
It is time. Bring me to my men.
Karl Franz, I want you to come over here. And then I want
the Empire.
Treasurer Evan the Scarred to give him some men. Okay.
Burning off.
Okay, now we're going to get Evan the Scarred to move to Grunberg. And Karl Franz nearly has a full stack. He's going to move to Altdorf. We're going to end the turn. Keep moving. As quick as we can. I'm going to look for more trade options next turn. Oh, it looks speak of the devil. Stirland wants to trade. Absolutely, I will trade with you. You always need extra money. And Carrick Norn, hell yes, I'll trade with you. Well, it seems like the game heard me thinking out loud, looking for trade, and it gives it all to me. Excellent. We've got our stables now, which is great.
By the comet.
Yep, get back into Grunberg. Alrighty. Fields. Upgrade. Karl Franz moving to Altdorf. Instead of going straight into Altdorf, I'm going to go to the battle there, I think. You've only got swords, which is okay. Okay, diplomacy. Who can I trade with? So I'm already trading with Stirland. Eisenland. I'm trading with Carrick Norn. I could trade with Kislev. Let's try and trade with Kislev. Oh, we're ranked 2.
Let us toast Urson to your arrival. Do not worry. I only poison my enemies.
The chances of them trading with us are slim. Because they have timber and fur. And I have no trade goods. What if I pay you? Would that help? You guys aren't fighting anybody yet. You're not going to accept. So I'm just going to be like, nope, that. Let's end the turn.
A strategic overview.
Yeah, I don't need a strategic overview, old man.
The nation calls.
you will sit
on march
right there waiting. And then I'm going to get some pistoliers. I wanted to get two.
Yes, my lord.
Get rid of that field, yeah. I need money for recruiting men at the moment.
Ready.
I'll do fields later. State troop standards. Yeah, we need better leadership for my men so that they don't rout so quickly. Ooh, Marienburg just took Karaburg from Middenheim. Non-aggression pact. Best turn. They are trading with those guys. No. I intend to attack you guys. Ambusher discovered. Mill the Scarred. Let's welcome the migration. We've got the pistoliers under wraps. Nice. And now we're going to push forward right after we upgrade these fields, as we were trying to do before.
Summon the Electricals.
And let's go into battle. Yeah, we're ambushing. So these are the guys we're ambushing. They have two mortars, a Hellstorm rocket battery, level 5 Lord, two swords, three spears, one crossbow, but they get reinforced by these guys. So I have an overwhelming superiority in numbers, but the way the battle goes down is just, it seems like they're really tough. So I'm going to do this. Yeah, this is where I deploy, and this is where they're marching along that I'm going to ambush them at. I'm going to try and take this high ground here in the center and hold off the enemy forces. I'm going to use as much missile power as I possibly can. This is why I needed a lot of troops and why I traded troops with my treasurer, Eben the Scarred.
Come, men. It seems Todbringer sends his midden wolves across the Reich to test our mettle. He seems to think that since my father's death, Reikland is weak, and we cower under our beds waiting for these Ulrich worshippers to save us from our wounds. I say we Reiklanders are more than capable of defending ourselves. I say we show Todbringer's mongrels that Reiklander blood flows through our veins. We face the trespassers deep in the blood pines. Keep your wits, lads, for there is more than Ulrich's dogs in there. My father had to send the Reichsguard in to purge these woods of forest goblin filth more than once during his reign. Yet that is not what we face today. No, today we send the Elector Count of Middenland a message that it is the House of Franz that protects the borders of Reichland.
Indeed. All right, we're going to grab all our forces, stick them back here for a sec. So what we need to do is wipe them out and wipe out their reinforcements as well. So this is the middle ground that I was talking about trying to take from them. So I'm going to get my pistoliers down over here, waiting to come up behind them. Get my Reichsguard positioned. ready to charge. I don't care about hiding. I'm attacking straight away. Get my swords ready. Sorry if you guys can hear any of that. It's just my cousin. Alrighty, we're going to get our missile troops, handguns and crossbows alike, over here on this flank, ready to open fire upon my enemies, but they swiftly move around. We'll bring the halberdiers and the spears behind the front line. And Karl Franz will be over here. Okay, so start, and I'm going to push the pause key just so that I can issue my orders effectively, and then I'll let the battle play. So I'm going to get my Reichsguard to hit their Hellstorm rocket battery straight away, and I'll bring the pistoliers out on this flank to take shots. I'm going to get my crossbows and gunners to move like so. Karl Franz is going to charge directly at their lord. Swords, here you are. I'm going to get my swordsmen to charge at theirs. And their spearmen, basically just swamp them with men, hit their crossbows, don't let them get away, and I'll hold my spearmen in reserve, and now I'm going to press play. Yep, we've been discovered, that's okay. Alrighty, I'm going to move my pistoliers up on the ridge so they can take shots from behind. Awesome. Our battle lines are clashing. Doing very well. Okay. We're going to move these guys all behind like so. Pistoliers will come here to finish off with gunfire any retreating troops. Where is Karl Franz? Oh, he's there doing nothing. What happened to the enemy lord? Oh, he's trying to run. Get him, Karl Franz. Come on, go. You're the Emperor of Reikland. Come on, man. Okay, I'm going to move my spears forward to receive the enemy reinforcements who I just know are over here. Time to move my missile troops also. The pistoliers are doing their job quite well. Dispatching the enemy with much gunfire. Get in there. Go, Reichsguard, go. Break their morale. Alright, get my Reichsguard to take them on. Swordsmen, you guys need to come this way. My pistoliers will keep shooting these guys. They won't be a problem. The enemy units here are finished. They're not going to get away. My crossbows keep firing already. They're bringing down their pistoliers in great number, which is great. Excellent, making them rat already. They're bringing down their men. It's a slaughter. My handgunners are firing as well. The only guy that I'm worried about in this group is their lord, who is very powerful. Just pour that fire in. Watch them drop. Alright. All infantry units, pile in on that lord. Karl Franz, you need to pile in on that lord as well. The Reichsguard need to get that lord. Yeah, my halberdiers are wrecking their spearmen. Those swordsmen are going to cause me problems. Okay, pistoliers. Time to get you moving. You've destroyed enemy forces on this side, and now I need your support on this flank. Yeah, that enemy lord is no joke. He's gonna wreck a lot of my men if I don't do something about it. So we wiped out the forces of Middenheim, and now we're trying to take out the secessionists. This battle been pretty clean so far. Man, what a beast. Shoot him. Oh, what a shot. Turn, move, 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 go, go, go. Yes, that's the one. All right, you guys, spread out and move this way. I want you to move in skirmish mode so I don't have to babysit you constantly. Get the halberdiers charging at their swords. Where is the enemy lord? Here? Bring in my Reichsguard to take him out. Alright, my swordsmen are fighting them. My halberdiers are jumping in, and my pistoliers are behind shooting them. It's over. They're done. That lord of theirs just needs to die. He's utterly surrounded. Victory! You ain't getting anywhere, mate. everybody, melee mode, get that lord. No quarter. Oh, this is brilliant. He's just getting swarmed. His health isn't going down quite yet. Oh, that was definitely Karl Franz. Yep, he's slowly dying. That lord is definitely not going to get away this time. That is the end of any rebellion. One more hit should do it. Come on, Karl Franz, get him. Ooh, he's about to die. 50 HP left. 40. One, he's dead. There you have it. Quest battle over. Decisive victory. Their artillery did nothing because I hit them quickly with my Reichsguard. Good job, we only lost 132 men. 1,001 loot gained. And we leveled up to rank 6. What are we going to do? We're going to take on captives.
On march! I
await. Nice. And now we got a battle wizard. Sort of striking.
Bring me to my men.
Yes, let's bring you back over to your side of the river.
Let's go.
You can come back into Altdorf and rest up, my friend. Let's give you another devastating charge bonus. Make you incredibly powerful on the charge. Okay, I'm going to what am I going to drop? Maybe a swordsman. This swordsman. Yeah. Alright, so battle wizard. I want to embed you in Karl Franz's army. Nice. So we've got magic on our side now. We've got that full stack army. We've done the battle. Karl Franz, let's take a look at your gear, mate. You've got the Biting Blade, which does what? Armor piercing damage, melee charge bonus, and melee attack. I'll change it to sort of striking, so that'll make you stronger. Good, good. Oh, I can give you more. Toll keeper. Oh no, you guys have those. That's okay. Now the battle wizard. What can I give you, friend? I can give you the Blade of Biting, which used to be Karl Franz's. I could give you armor, but I'm not taking it from those other guys. What can I give this guy? Hunter. Let's the entertainer and hunter. Alrighty. So that should take about one turn to heal up everybody. Is there anything I can do in the provinces? Yes. I could get a weaving house, but I already have one. Can't currently do anything. I'll save my money then. Non-aggression pact. Carrick and Norn. Sure, buddy, I'm trading with you. Why would I attack you? I'll take your money. Okay. Is there anything I can do down here? No. Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna save my game here on turn 13. As you can see, in my personal playthrough, I've played up to 24 turns. And I'm going to save and then end our episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. I've definitely enjoyed playing it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.
Walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe, trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight. I'm going to go to the next one. All around the globe, trying to protect your soul.